When I was 14, I dreamed of having a girlfriend who had big boobs someday. I had a big-boobed girlfriend when I was 16, but she lacked passion, so I decided I needed a passionate female who was full of life. I dated this really passionate lady in college, but she was too sensitive. She was a drama queen who constantly wept and made suicide threats, so everything was an emergency. I concluded that I needed a girl who was stable. At the age of 25, I met a very steady girl, but she was uninteresting. She never got thrilled about anything and was very predictable. I decided I wanted an exciting female because life had become so boring. When I was 28, I found an exciting girl, but I couldn't keep up with her. She rushed from one thing to another, never settling on anything. She did mad impetuous things and made me miserable as often as happy. She was great fun initially and very energetic, but directionless. So I decided to find a girl with some real ambition. I married a brilliant, ambitious woman when I was 30 because she had her feet firmly on the ground. Because she was so driven, she got a divorce from me and grabbed everything I had. I am older and wiser now, and I am looking for a girl with big boobs. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and follow for more great jokes.